Yo, Pops, this is a private party. You're not Lady Sophie.
Dude, are you serious right now?
Where is she?
Where's who?
Hi, Harry. I guess you found Travis.
No, I bought a bottle to reserve this cabana. You can't be here right now.
Why don't you get on your feet and kick me out of here?
Everybody calm down. Let's move back to the party. You can stay there. Everybody, let's clear this area.
This is crazy. I didn't do anything. You want to talk? You can call my dad's lawyer. He can just...
Kind of had that coming.
That, like, really hurt.
Good. Now that I have your attention, let's start with where Lady Sophie Mortimer is. Looks a little like the girl that you were playing tonsil tennis with. Yay high, blonde, very smart, English, way out of your league.
I don't have any idea, dude.
Well, that's not the right answer, is it, matey? Which means I'm going to have to break one of your arms now. But I'll be a gentleman about it and let you choose which one.
You guys can't do this. You guys are cops.
No, actually, we're cops. He does his own thing.
Yeah, and while you do your own thing, we're going to look this way, okay?
Okay. Hold on.
Excellent decision.
I met her on a dating app. I was just minding my own business, swiping left, and then boom, we match. I mean, she's hot, she's got good chat, she has an amazing body. Did I say body? I meant personality.
That was good. Good save.
Anyway, we message back and forth, and she tells me she's going to be on the island for a couple days. She wants someone to show her a good time. So I tell her I can get her into this sick party, and she said she was down.
So you arranged to meet, huh?
Right. She has me pick her up outside this store on Kalakaua. I had no idea that this chick was like royalty or whatever. As far as I know from her profile, she's Katie from London. And then I find out she's some kind of princess when people start recognizing her. But she didn't exactly play it on the down low.
What does that mean?
I mean, that chick really knows how to party. Later, I decide I should go get her a drink. Shirley Temple, before you ask. But when I get back, she's sitting on some other dude's lap. I felt kind of used, but I was like, whatever, this chick is bananas. I'm sorry, but she is.
Okay. So was it the last time you saw her?
No. A little while later, I saw her split with these two chicks. And no, I don't know who they are.
What'd they look like?
They were blonde.
So we're looking for three blonde girls. It's a good lead.
Yeah, with his head starts, you could be anywhere by now.
Hold on a minute. Excuse me, old chap. Couldn't help notice you all alone here.
Yeah, I'm married to a woman.
Lovely as you are, I'm more interested in your